Okay, can you tell us about some of the changes that you've noticed and his teachers have noticed since you've been coming in?
Yes, I personally have noticed a lot of conversational type activities with him, either especially at our own home because he's more comfortable there, of course, but between himself and his brother, he absolutely has this really engaging conversation where it's a question and an answer. It's all question and answer, question and answer. It's more than just I ask a question and then I have to ask him to give me the answer. He actually will know the answer. It's very interactive, it's engaging, especially with myself, my husband, and his brother and sister.
As opposed to before, you used the word echolalia.
Yes, he
He was
was very,
parroting back.
he had echolalia. In fact, everybody would say it in his IEPs, like try to reduce the echolalia. He doesn't seem to repeat things as much, so it's really more conversation-like versus echolalia, where we're basically feeding him words. We would feed him words that would be socially acceptable in that situation. We don't seem to have to do that as much. It's not gone away yet because
Correct.
we're only at the
Weeks.
fifth week, I believe. But I believe with time we can see that change a little bit more.
And you've seen the changes in some of the other kids coming through here too, on the waiting room, right?
Yes, we've met several other patients. We seem to have the same schedule with some of the same ones, so we've kind of all befriended each other, and I've had a chance to see some changes in some of the other kids. But then having talked to one of the parents recently, she's been with the program since August, so math would need to help me to come
About
up with
six
how
or seven
long.
months, yeah.
Yes. And she just told me the leaps and bounds that her child has gone through, and actually where she saw that point where it changed. So sometimes it does take longer than
Sure.
that initial time frame because, like most families, we're looking for immediate gratification. We're looking for something, that aha moment immediately, because we've been waiting for so long to see changes. And so when we finally discover something, we'll try anything once. And so I think everybody wants that to happen immediately. And sometimes you need to take a little bit more time and talk to more other people and hear how it's going for them. So that was really inspiring. So, I finally reached out to her last week and said, "Hey, what's going on?" And she told me, and I said, "I think I need to just, not be as impatient as I am."
You even mentioned he sat for a haircut this week and didn't
He
even,
did. He
yes.
did. In the past, he just looked like a shaggy dog. He looked like he needed to be Justin Bieber. He always had the longer, shaggier hair, and that was not because of my personal taste. I like him to look a little bit groomed, but it's because he just did not like either someone he didn't. Someone new touching his head. He didn't like someone cutting. Or you can hear the clippers around your ears, and he didn't like the sound of that. I don't know. And the lady that did his hair this time said he just sat there and didn't really say a word at all. And when she asked him, "Do you want a haircut?" he said, "Yes, I want a haircut." Or in the past, it was like a dog going into the vet's office. Like he had,
Nothing
like he just put his hands down.
but fighting.
Yes, nothing but fighting.
So, well, we're excited about the little changes that we've seen, and we're glad that you've noticed them too. And you said the
Yes.
teachers have even on hit the reports and have said so.
Yes, like just he gets a report every day from school, and we see many more positives than negatives, where it used to be more negatives in the day than positive. It just seems to, something seems to be clicking.
Fantastic. And how old is he, just for the record? What was his diagnosis?
He is 9. Zane is 9, and he'll be 10 this year in December, and he is diagnosed with autism.
Gotcha.
Yes.
And what other treatments had you tried or been doing in the past?
We do a lot of biomedical type
Nutrition,
of
yeah.
supplements. He was tested for folate receptor issues, and so we are on leucovorin for that. But really, OT, PT, just kind of your standard plate of things that all autism families have to at least try once. And
Sure.
we attended like the Sunrise programs.
The boot camp.
Boot, we didn't go to that. We just heard about it, and I've compared notes with another person, and she isn't seeing as many positives as I am. Not that I don't think that they have wonderful thing, but definitely we've been comparing notes, and so but yeah, we've tried whatever our pocketbook can afford, and we've actually gotten a lot of good leads on things to help pay for stuff that we can share with you down the road.
Okay.
So yeah, I mean, it's if it's something that will help your child, then you'll pay any amount of money,
Especially when you see it's working.
and especially if you see it's working.
Well, thank you very much. We appreciate you talking with everybody.
Of course.